try to find an easier way to pass the northwest he crossed the chilly waters, and the king and queen did not want him to sail. He still went on sailing, and he found lots and lots of gold.
May 2nd, 1497, John Cabot set off in its first form Bristol. His ship's called the Matthew, and had a team of only 19. The Matthew was not very big, so the team had to eat, sleep, and work on the deck. Then, about after 6 weeks of sailing against the prevailing winds, sighted the track June 21st, 1497. Cabot came ashore, and as instructed by the king, he demanded the found new track but for England. They traveled a short distance into the woods, where they found evidence of natural and other items like gold, jewels, and silver. Then they had traveled back to Matthew. While John turned around, and he noticed the sea was full of fish. And he was surprised, as he thought he could benefit for Europe. Matthew set sail again for England. July 20th, 1497, on his way back to Bristol, John returned the following year. Then the people from England cheered and greeted him.
Okay, so those are your two parts. Okie dokie, well done.